I have the world record for the longest shot made on a basketball hoop without a backboard. This shot is 65 feet, but to make sure nobody could beat it, I wanted to make it 80 feet. So I started trying, and on my first attempt, I hit the rim. And my second attempt hit the rim also. But before anything else, a word from our sponsor, water. Hydrate, don't dehydrate. After a full 5 tries, this happened. Like the video if I make it. Subscribe so I can be in the NBA or something.